say that. कि अच्छा एक बार शादी हो गई तो सेक्स नहीं होती ना. And I'm like,
हाँ? अच्छा? हमें किसी की नहीं पड़ी है. But अब के जनरेशन ने एक्चुअली समाज क्रिएट किया है.
Hey Bollywood Life viewers, this is me Manisha and today I'm with two special guests who are showing us the new take on relationship. क्योंकि आजकल relationship तो है नहीं, situationship बनता है. Hi Vidya, hi Pratik.
Hello.
So lovely to see you all on the screen.
Thank you.
And the trailer is saying it all. So what's your take on relationship? Because nowadays there is no relationship and it's all about situationship. So how much do you all
agree with this? पहले तो हमने बहुत सारे terms ऐसे सीखे.
Correct.
Promotion के दौरान we're like what? Then someone explains it to us and they say oh this is a Gen Z term. तो जहाँ तक हमारी समझ है you know, I guess people are very confused about their relationship status. They don't want to commit to being in a relationship. And I guess there's so much fear that you will be disappointed. आपको लगता है कि ये perfect नहीं है, पर मुझे कोई perfect चाहिए.
Correct.
और कोई भी perfect नहीं होता, तो I think that's why there's so much confusion.
I know. In fact, when we were in 20s.
Correct.
Which was not long ago, by the way.
Not long ago, just a couple of
years. Just
couple of years ago.
Yeah.
तब लोग जब पूछते थे कि are you guys together?
हाँ.
तो तब ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा ये होता था कि हाँ, ना और यार I don't know.
Don't. Correct.
उसमें I don't know.
He would have said I want to be.
But.
आपने वाले का पता नहीं.
पता नहीं. तो अब I don't know को label लगा दिया situation.
Situation.
When you have no answer, it's situation.
Yeah.
Vidya, you know, I want to know from you that nowadays everything is about social media and the image. So do you think somewhere because of, like you said, there is a fear. So is there a fear of image that, you know, if I'll be rejected or if somebody will come to know about this, then there is a fear of commitment?
Yeah, I think people are just scared to commit because, you know, look at what is happening around us. Right?
Correct.
हमारे घर तक सब कुछ पहुंच जाता है. कुछ भी मत, हीरा से लेके एक समोसा तक आप अपने घर में और घर बैठे बैठे ऑर्डर कर सकते हो. तो आपको लग रहा है कि पूरी दुनिया तो मुझे ऐसे मिल रही है, तो फिर ऐसा परफेक्ट इंसान मुझे क्यों नहीं मिल सकता. तो नो, एवरीवन फॉल्स शॉर्ट. तो आपको लगता है कि यार ये हर तरह से ठीक है, पर वो लेकिन जो है ना, वी आर क्रिएटिंग आई थिंक लुकिंग फॉर थिंग्स, looking for faults in someone. That's my understanding. See, I don't belong to that generation. But I feel when I talk to people that, oh, maybe that is what the issue is. Because they're not wanting to settle for anything less than perfect. But who is perfect?
No.
Yeah. No. Even we are not perfect. No. So how can we look for someone else who is perfect? Or maybe because we are not perfect, we think that we should have someone
somebody
perfect. I don't
perfect.
Know.
Actually, पहले जो लोग बोलते थे ना कि लोग क्या कहेंगे, समाज क्या कहेंगे, then the generation started saying कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता है, हमें किसी की नहीं पड़ी है. बट अब के जनरेशन ने एक्चुअली समाज क्रिएट किया है अपने लिए सोशल मीडिया, एंड दे कांस्टेंटली लुक फॉर वैलिडेशंस कि अगर लोग हाँ बोल रहे हैं देन इट इज
गुड.
सो यू कांस्टेंटली वांट समाज दैट यू क्रिएटेड टू से यस टू व्हाट यू वांट.
And you know, people are, I think there's a lot of shame. There's a lot of fear of being shamed.
Correct.
Agar main inke saath photo daalu and I admit that I'm in a relationship with him, for example, then what are my friends going to say? Do they think, will they think he's cool enough?
Yeah.
Will, you know, all the these things.
Yes.
No, I'm saying not just cool, but you know, anything. Is he good looking enough? Is he stylish enough? Is he... अरे लोगों को छोड़ो,
तुम्हें क्या लगता है?
Because everyone has their own life, you know, and you can't make others happy. You have to make yourself happy. So I think we're all in a confused state. Thankfully, at least personally, we're not.
Yeah. As characters, we are.
Yeah.
So that's what I was coming to there, Pratik. You know, seeing you and Vidya play Anil and Kavya. It was like a delight, and seeing that somewhere we didn't expect it, this jodi to come on screen, and to everyone's surprise, people are also loving it. So when y'all met for the first time, did y'all have any perception like Vidya has been this box office queen and you are the OTT king after the scam? So yeah, what was the perception you had for Vidya and did it change? So
my perception was that she is a star.
Yes.
And I'm going to be working with her, the star
of
mainstream cinema.
Yeah.
And I met her for the first time with that image in my mind. And when I met her, I actually felt absolutely comfortable because she's a star, but she's absolutely easy and a simple human being. And that's the reason, I guess, that we've been loving all her characters in all the films. Because it directly, you know, touches your heart.
Correct.
You feel connected. That's what I felt when I met her for the first time. And that's the reason that the film, and in fact, we could create that chemistry on screen.
Correct.
Also. That comfort, that, you know, physical proximity, that works well. So I guess, एक्टर के लिए बहुत सही होता है ये कि जब पहली बार आप इतने बड़े एक्टर के साथ काम करो तो वो एक कंफर्ट फील
होता है। Vidya, you know, you have been this box office queen, or whenever you arrive, you steal that moment. So now that you're coming with Do or Do Pyar, do you have that pressure on you? Because I know you don't take any pressures. So what is your feeling when you have the release or anything? How do you take it?
Actually, I don't feel the pressure because we go mad promoting.
Correct.
That's why I love promotions. Ki you're so tired ki kuch pressure feel karne ka mauka hi nahi milta. और उसके फिर बात तो पता चल ही जाता है कि कौन कितने पानी में है, बट आई डोंट टेक द प्रेशर यार, बिकॉज़ आई ऑनेस्टली आई डू व्हाट आई वांट टू बी डूइंग एंड आई फील दैट इफ आई एंजॉय व्हाट आई एम डूइंग देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी, हायर पॉसिबिलिटी दैट ऑडियंस इज आल्सो विल. आप उतना ही कर सकते हो, बाकी तो यू नो इट्स रियली नॉट इन योर हैंड्स. सो आई डोंट टेक द प्रेशर. एंड क्या है, आई थिंक वी हैव मेड अ गुड फिल्म. अब it's really up to people how they connect with it. I think it's a fun, entertaining rom-com and people will enjoy it.
Nowadays, I feel after Teri Baaton Mein Aisa Ho Jaate, rom-com, actually audiences are very unpredictable. Would you agree on that, Vidya and Prateek both? Because when it comes to film, you do not know what will work. Pehle ek formula aata tha, but there is no formula right now. It's like, it's very unpredictable. So how do you all take that box office pressure? Do you all have it as an actor? Because nowadays everything is about box office.
The way I've understood in my limited experience, that box office is important because ultimately it is business.
Correct.
Anybody who invests money should get his money back with some profits and all, understood.
This is spoken like Harshad Mehta.
But now the artist. That box office numbers cannot decide whether the film was good or bad. Film can be good. It cannot, I mean, so it's not a direct connection that way, I think. And as far as audience is concerned, mujhe lagta hai, if the films are good, audience generally love it.
And sometimes even films that are not great work. Because something,
there is something that works with the audience.
So you know, it's very unpredictable. Hum log sirf apna kaam kar sakte hain. Aur phir we can do our best during promotions also and leave the rest to God, literally.
Aur art ke field ka yahi hai ki nothing is good or nothing is bad.
Yeah.
Something that you like the most, somebody else may not like it at all. Aur ek story ko, ek emotion ko batane ke kuch 5000 tarike ho sakte
hain. Correct.
And I think also as our audience is so varied, na? It's like there are so many parallel universes within the country. There's no one type of audience. So I think therefore different films cater to different kinds of audiences in different parts of the country,
right,
in different pockets. So it's interesting. One can only make a film and hope it does well.
Coming back to Do or Do Pyar, you know, it's all about relationship, situationship or marriage or whatever. So there's a lot of term. Vidya, you have been married and that's what it's rocking, and you are also a married man. But nowadays, somewhere wo marriage se logo ka bharosa uth raha. What's one thing that you want to tell the young generation to, what's your take and in today's, that about marriage?
You know, I've had the experience of being married and I was someone who didn't see myself get married.
Okay.
But when I met Siddharth, that changed. I've been married for 12 years and I feel that if you find the right person, then you must give it a shot. I'm not saying you should. Because if it works, it's beautiful, you know, to be sharing your life with someone. Of course, you can live in with someone and do the same thing, but I don't know. I enjoy being married.
Touch wood.
I'm half now,
six. It's about commitment. It's about actually committing yourself wholeheartedly, fully, without keeping that door open that I might walk out anytime. I guess because anything that you do, हम लोगों को तो profession के लिए भी बोलते थे कि when you cross that, just burn the bridge, no looking back, just move ahead. So in life, in relationship, more so, it should be like that.
Yeah, just burn the bridge.
Burn the bridge. Yeah, just move ahead.
So before I end the interview, I think few segments. It's just one segment. Okay, one thing that a husband should avoid telling his wife. Like, it could be anything that you shouldn't tell her. It would be good, bad, nice.
Achha, वैसे.
हाँ.
That what you're wearing doesn't look great.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Husband should avoid saying this, that this is perfect during shopping. Because then most of the husband tend to forget that they shopped it together. And when they wear it, you say कि अरे यार ये बहुत बुरा है.
How she's feeling about anything, especially when she's irritated.
Yeah, very true. How do you deal with a non-expressive and a non-romantic husband?
You be romantic, you be expressive, you be who you are. The other person will change.
How to keep a marriage working? Like, any, is there any one mantra or any one advice?
I think it's very unique to every couple, yeah. But I feel, just being open, communicating, sharing.
Yeah.
There's a beautiful line in the film. You just show up every day.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's so necessary, na?
That it's very simple. Up. Just show up every day.
Yeah. So true. And when a woman says, kuch nahi hua hai, what does that mean?
Bahut kuch hua hai. Matlab, bahut hi kuch hua hai. Ask her 25 times at least to get to the details of it.
It's true. It's true.
Kya hua? Kuch nahi. Okay. Okay. Before I end, three myths that should be broken in marriage. Like, usually you say ki ye nahi hota hai, to bachcha kar lo. Whatever myth you feel that three myths that should be broken in the marriage.
That to keep. Firstly, that married couples don't have sex. You know, that's a myth.
Okay. This was
You know, because a lot of people say that. Ki acha ek baar shaadi ho gayi to sex nahi hoti na. And I'm like,
huh? Okay.
We disagree. Then you can contribute, no problem.
Yeah, okay. So marriage limits you.
Yeah.
That's a myth. Actually, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It just doesn't.
And the third one is that you know, if you're having problems, have a child. They'll keep you together.
Yeah.
So
the problems only worsen.
On that note, thank you, Vidya and Pradeep, for thank being you. So lovely, and I'm really hoping that it should work wonders at the box office.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is me, Manisha, signing off. Thank you, Vidya.
Thank you.